Hello, and welcome to Angel's Day Spa. Right, so you're booked in, are you, for the men's only spa day? That's great. Okay, I can just take your name and I'll check you on the list. Follow me. Okay, here is the therapy waiting area, and I'm going to make you a drink in a minute, a nice hot cup of chamomile tea. Oh, it's only the best. It's like a rich golden chamomile tea. Yeah, so you can enjoy this. We also have some, or if you've got a sweet tooth, you'll love this. Yeah, take as many as you like. It's just for you. Part of your package today. Okay, here's the whirlpool, and you can use this for as long as you like. Mm-hmm. Well, until I come and collect you for your massage. It is wonderful. Okay then. And if you're ready, you can follow me through to the massage treatment room. Just going to light this chamomile candle and then we'll get straight into your massage. Right, down your shoulders. I think we'll start here first because you feel really tense around this area. So I'm going to massage deep. Your shoulders, yeah, and across your head, deep in there into any nodules. It does feel a bit tight around this area. Oh, it is super relaxing. It's wonderful. I often have treatments here myself on a regular basis. Shoulder and down your arm, down your shoulder, getting right into those muscles. I'm just going to slowly stroke your head and face so you have pressure points there. Just slowly stroking across your face and again pressing those pressure points. Okay, yeah, I can see that you're really beginning to relax now. Yeah, I can just feel all that tension just easing away as I massage. Some people love having the ears massaged. I hope you do too. So just gently massaging there. And that will just be draining away slightly behind your ears on the lymphatic drainage system. It's cleansing you, so it's perfect for rejuvenation and revitalization of your entire system. So gently around your ears. Now I'm going neck to go to your shoulder. Just use my hands and my elbows to push into that shoulder and massaging around your scapula. Deep pushing in there. Yeah, I can feel quite a lot of hard nodules as I do this. If I pull the joints slightly and twist it at the same time, or lift it rather, you'll be able to feel that easing even more. All those tense aches and pains in your shoulders. Your back now, your lower back, and I'm going to effleurage all the way up and across your shoulders, pushing in, pushing my hands deep in as I move up and across your back, deep in across the lower part. Yeah, I can feel quite a few nodules here. So this will really, really work on those nodules, really loosening any tight muscles across your back and across your shoulder area, which is somewhere we often easing the push, and we're just massaging down the sides, across your back, pushing with my hands, and you can feel my fingertips down the side and across your back, pushing round, really getting into those. Yeah, I know. Okay, now I'm going to use my elbow and my hands as I push up quite vigorously up and down your back from your lower back to the top of your shoulders or the scapular area. Twist that around the shoulders, pushing as I go, and then down the sides, really, really getting into your muscles, and you'll be able to feel my elbows as they push into your body, into your back. Pushing down and up and down on your back. Yeah, everyone loves this experience. Yeah, you can feel everything loosening as I massage up and down. Really work this area. Okay, onto the back of your neck and shoulders. So I'm just gonna really, really knead deep into this area and across the back of your It does feel wonderful, doesn't it? Just giving the joints a little shake as I go, because that helps to loosen further any tight knots. I can feel your whole body is really relaxing now as I massage into your neck and shoulders. Just gonna push up the back of your head, down your shoulders, really rubbing quite hard there. Just getting rid of any tight muscles you may have. Okay, now onto your ears. Massaging around. And then again, massaging around your ears, the front and back. Softly but vigorously massaging around your ears. I'm just gonna gently stroke your head and again press on those pressure points to get rid of any tension that you may be carrying in your head. Stroking your head, really getting in there. Now onto your back again. This needs some extra work. So effleuraging, massaging across your back, shoulders, and down across your back. Really getting into every muscle, cross and down and up again. I know it's totally bliss. Blissful experience in the shoulder, my elbow deep. Yep, just getting really deep in there, twisting that shoulder and pushing into the muscles with my elbows. Yeah, just gonna twist that and push back and forward on your shoulder. And just cupping underneath the shoulder with my upper hand and moving it slightly just to really, really ease up any tension that you may have. Yeah, around again. Oh, just gonna push that a bit more with my elbows. Really feel that this is benefiting. Effleuraging again all across your back, pushing quite vigorously across your back and shoulders from the bottom your back, and again working all the way up and effleuraging my hands across your shoulders and slightly down your arms, the sides, your back. That's quite a sensitive area, but it does feel great. Ease and push onto those muscles. Really working hard now, and I think that you are going to feel like new after the massage. Yeah, most definitely. soon we're going to finish. I'll continue to massage in the dark for a little bit, and you can just watch the candle flame, which is really relaxing. I'm also going to bring out the healing wind chimes and walk around you with the healing wind chimes. Yeah, everyone loves this. So I'm just going to keep on massaging for a little bit, deep into your shoulders, just finishing off with the shoulder massage. Okay, and I feel that you are really super, super relaxed now. Yep, just deep in there, pushing any tight muscles that were once. I'm just going to get the wind chime out. Okay, so I'm just going to walk around you with the wind chime, which is made of shells by a shaman. And this has healing properties. And I'm also going to blow sage, which is also very healing, and it gets rid of any negative energy. Okay? Yeah, and when I've finished, you can just lay there for an extra hour and just rest or sleep or, you know, whatever takes your fancy. But I think you're going to be sleeping by the looks of it. Yep. So just walking around you, and now I'm going to blow the sage, standing from the bottom where your feet are, and blow the sage upwards towards you. Okay, so just blowing the sage. To move around the other side of you, and blow some more sage across your back. Okay. That feels wonderful. Even more, and you'll be feeling even more.